his motorcycle to his door. So they, you know, these guys prepared themselves because they didn't see him coming back.
The Hellraiser's ball was open to the public, meaning there were plenty of women and children mixed in with the gang members. Kevin Lauder was doing surveillance at the event.
I was in there with a camera. I was in there like a regular civilian taking photographs.
This man, Detective Smith, asked to have his identity concealed.